How to improve slow Wi-Fi on ASUS router. If your Wi-Fi is slowing down, there could be various reasons. In this video, we'll walk you through some common causes and provide practical solutions to help you speed it up again. First, you might want to restart your router. That often fixes slow Wi-Fi problems. If you're facing temporary slow signal problems, consider restarting your device as a first step. Next, check your Wi-Fi signal. Your Wi-Fi signal might slow down if it has to travel far or gets blocked by obstacles. To improve it, consider relocating your router to a better spot or removing any obstructions in its path. Next, change your Wi-Fi signal. You might also try switching your Wi-Fi frequency to a 5 GHz signal, as it typically offers faster speeds than the 2.4 GHz signal, especially when both signals have similar strength. Try connecting to a different DNS server. ASUS routers automatically obtain the DNS server IP from your internet service provider. Switching DNS servers can improve your internet speed. You can manually select one of the DNS servers in the DNS list. Lastly, please always update your router and devices to the latest firmware version for optimal system performance. These simple steps can enhance your Wi-Fi connection. Hope they're helpful.